Hello everyone, my name is Aidil and you're watching Aidil's Fish Mania. So today we are here at the Bernam River. I'm not gonna catch any fish today. I'm just gonna get some underwater footage of the habitat of the fish that might be living in here. So this is where I grew up actually. I've been coming here since I was a very, really small boy. I think it was 1997 when I first came here. So I've been coming here every month, every week, because my house is just over those mountains, over those hills. It's really, really near. So I know a lot of fish that stay here. In this habitat, you can find totambra, the Malayan measure. You can find lots of catfish, mostly barbs. Crustaceans from the genus Macrobranchium and some freshwater crabs. So today I'm going to take some footage of underwater habitat and give you guys an idea on how you can create a biotope or create a natural habitat for fish that live in a stream like this. So yeah, let's go and start our exploration. This is the typical habitat for Channa limbata, Channa CF limbata. If you're looking for them in a big river like this, this applies to all the Gachua complex, because most of them are found right here, like places like this. So if you can look, there's not much vegetation. Most of them are just rocks, all rocks and algae. You won't find many plants here apart from terrestrial plants that go into the water. At some places you might find Java moss and Java ferns, depending on the location. I found a lot of Channa limbata here, and Channa melasoma. Both of them look almost the same, but Channa melasoma, they grow bigger. So I'm gonna get some underwater footage and see underneath the rocks, because usually they'll stay underneath the rocks. They don't stay out in the open, they'll stay amongst the rocks. So let's see if we can find any. Okay. Okay guys, that was all the time we have today. I was supposed to be working right now. I told my wife I came here to get some materials for aquascape, and I took too long. I hope she doesn't be mad at me. Yeah, it's really hard to get underwater footage of fish. I respect all those wildlife presenters who works for National Geography or Animal Planet, that they can get really nice footage underwater, because when you get too close up to the fish, all the fish run away. So you cannot get a good footage of the fish. It's really hard. I don't know, maybe some practice might help. This is the first time I did any underwater footage. Hopefully next time we can get more better pictures. So to recap, that was the habitat or the biotope of river fish in Malaysia. We found quite a few fish, including Rasbora vulgaris. We found Divario regina. We found Barbodus banksii, and some other fish. I'm not sure what the species are, but yeah, it's hard to get the good footage of them, because when I come near them, they'll just swim away. So that's just an idea if you want to do a river biotope. So not much plant, mostly rocks and driftwood. Okay, so I'll see you again next time in Idle's Fish Mania. Bye bye.